We have with us Mr. S.P. Mohanty, Chairman and Managing Director, HIL India Limited. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Would you talk about the trends in the insecticides and pesticide market globally as well as India?
Yeah. You might have seen during this last 1 year, despite of the pandemic, the country has grown in agriculture sector. And this is the sign that in agriculture sector, the GDP, despite of all other GDP figures in the all other sector being going down, the agriculture GDP has gone up. So it is a great opportunity for agrochemical industry to grow. And in that respect, you will see that so many investments are coming into India in agrochemical sector. Another important point is that backward integration. As you must be knowing that some of the key ingredients we have to fully dependent on China, but after this pandemic and during this Leh Ladakh thing happening with China, we actually missed some of the exact import of the raw material from the China, which has dented somehow some type of production. But I feel that in future this problem, with this call of our Honorable Prime Minister regarding Atmanirbhar Bharat, this problem we are going to sort it out within a span of 2 years in India, so that I see a good hope for this agrochemical industry.
Sir, we would be very soon starting the new financial year of 2021-22. So what are your company's plan?
As far as HIL is concerned, you know, we have already gone for 2-3 projects. We have already planned to the ministry for going for backward integration in some of our plants. We have got land. In the meantime, we also have in joint venture discussion with United Phosphorus Limited and also National Fertilizer Limited, who are interested to go with HIL's expertise. As you know, we are the only public sector available in this field. So people want to use our expertise in that, and we also want that we should grow in that way. In the meantime, we have come up with a very new product, which is in the health sector, that is long-lasting insecticidal net. It's a simple mosquito net, but a medicated net. In country, actually, we are the first public sector to go for this thing. And as far as you will find that it has got a huge market. India needs around 6 crore net per annum. So most of the things like Vestagard, Bayer and Sumitomo, they used to import, country used to import from these multinationals, but now this is the Indian capacity we are making up. And recently Honorable Health Minister along with our Honorable Chemical and Fertilizer Minister has taken a joint meeting to boost up this product and take into the health, public health segment. So it will have a great impact for HIL in its future plan. And moreover, also HIL in seed manufacturing, as you know, in that is a crucial sector for this country, because quality seed is required to be available to the farmers to make the farmers' income, doubling of the farmers' income. So HIL, as a nodal level agency of Agriculture Ministry, now they have also given us the task of supplying more and more produced good quality seeds. So we have already made around 250 crores target for next year in seed segment only. And as far as LLIN is concerned, 2 crores net will be required, which will again increase our turnover by this new product towards 500 crores.
So this is a mosquito net or what?
Yes, this is a mosquito net. This is generally used by the public, but once the mosquito sits on it, it kills the mosquito. So as far as now in market, you will be getting the normal mosquito nets. Whenever a mosquito gets inside also, it doesn't kill itself. But it's a slow releasing chemical. It is an approved product by WHO. And all these global foundations like Ford Foundation, Clinton Foundation, everywhere you will find in South Africa and other countries, this mosquito net, LLIN, is the main product for this malaria eradication. So it will help our country to get our public health in line. All these vector-borne diseases can be attended to.
Is it also for India, or are you looking only for export?
No. First, this is a project which is funded by United Nations to HIL. So it's a UNIDO funded project, and we want that entire thing first to address our country's requirement, then the additional surplus capacity we are planning in 2022-23, it will be for export capacity.
So what is the final revenue that you'll be looking in 2021-22, which is March of 2022?
2021-22, actually we'll be looking around from this LLIN and seeds all put together, we'll be looking around 1000 crores, 800 to 1000 crores will be our next target. Already we have given our plan to Ministry of Department of Public Enterprises towards our MOU target, and we will be looking for around 800 to 1000 crores.
And is the product, sir, available in your stall
right
now?
Yes, now you can see in our stall also. Now it is already available.
The mosquito net?
Yes, in the morning, Honorable Minister has inaugurated our stall, and the net also he has seen.
Can we get that and we
yes,
want to
yes,
have
yes.
a look?
Yes, you can get it.
We can use it.
And you can use it. And now, in fact, we have supplied already to 4-5 PSUs under the CSR, like Kudremukh Iron Ore, they have taken, RCF has taken, FSCT Fertilizer and Chemicals of Travancore has taken, NFL has taken. So all they are utilizing their CSR fund in this.
And what would be the cost of double bed, single bed?
Double bed, it will be around 250 rupees, and single bed will be around 200 rupees or so.
Thank you, sir.